has come to our family. You remember our venerable house? Opulent and imperial, gazing proudly from its stoic perch above the moor. I lived all my years in that ancient, rumor-shadowed manor, fattened by decadence and luxury. And yet I began to tire of conventional extravagance. Singular, unsettling tales suggested the mansion itself was a gateway to some fabulous and unnameable power. With relic and ritual, I bent every effort towards the excavation and recovery of those long-buried secrets, exhausting what remained of our family fortune on swarthy workmen and sturdy shovels. At last, in the salt-soaked crags beneath the lowest foundations, we unearthed that damnable portal of antediluvian evil. Our every step unsettled the ancient earth, but we were in a realm of death and madness. In the end, I alone fled laughing and wailing through those blackened arcades of antiquity, until consciousness failed me. You remember our venerable house, opulent and imperial. It is a festering abomination. I beg you, return home, claim your birthright, and deliver our family from the ravenous, clutching shadows of the darkest dungeon.
You will arrive along the old road. It winds with a troubling, serpent-like suggestion through the corrupted countryside, leading only, I fear, to ever more tenebrous places. There is a sickness in the ancient, pitted cobbles of the old road, and on its writhing path, you will face viciousness, violence, and perhaps other damnably transcendent terrors. So steel yourself, and remember there can be no bravery without madness. The old road will take you to hell, but in that gaping abyss, we will find our redemption. Brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead. Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Leave nothing unchecked. There is much to be found in forgotten places. An ambush. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome. press this advantage. Give them no quarter. A powerful blow. The bigger the beast, the greater the glory. Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them. Most will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth, awaiting merciful oblivion. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. A mecca of madness and morbidity. Your work begins. The cost of preparedness, measured now in gold, later in blood. Place to begin than the seat of our noble line. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Executed with impunity. Well struck. Thank you.
curious is the trap maker's art. His efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. Advantage. Give them no quarter. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Trifling victory.
but a victory nonetheless. This expedition at least promises success.
Thank you.
As victories mount, so too will resistance. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Room by room, hall by hall, we reclaim what is ours. Obsession caused this great foulness, and it is shameful that I must rely upon you to set it right. Fresh kegs, cards, and curtained rooms promise solace to the weary and broken alike. The cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The Abbey calls to the faithful.
Ye will be laughing still at the end.
A mighty sword arm anchored by holy purpose. A zealous warrior.
the fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line? Waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. How quickly the tide turns. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. this advantage. Give them no quarter. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. Mortality clarified in a single strike. A singular strike. Reeling, about to break. Struck. This expedition at least promises success.
victory. Perhaps the turning point. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Okay. power blow.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Executed with impunity.
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. A moment of respite, a chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Devastating blow. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
mechanical hazards, possessed by evil intent.
Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies.
Room by room, hall by hall, we reclaim what is ours.
I can still see their angry faces as they stormed the manor. But I was dead before they found me. And the letter was on its way. Make no mistake, we will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready.
The bellows blast once again. The forge stands ready to make weapons of war.
A strict regimen is paramount if one is to master the brutal arithmetic of combat.
pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar, now foreign. This advantage. Give them no quarter. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Thank you.
confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. A devastating blow. Trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. A singular strike. Begone, fiend. These nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. Ambushed by foul invention. Now, the darkness holds dominion, black as death.
darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men. Wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place.
such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Terrors may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. Mechanical hazards, possessed by evil intent.
Thank you. executed with impunity.
Perched at the very precipice of oblivion.
This expedition at least promises success.
Reveal themselves.
its breath from becoming unwound.
Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship. The shifted corridors and sloped walls of our ancestry are beginning to feel familiar. Once, our estate was the envy of this land. Trinkets and charms gathered from all the forgotten corners of the earth. At home in wild places, she is a stalwart survivor and a strict instructor. Little hope, however desperate, is never without worth. a sister of battle, pious and unrelenting.